one shot, one opportunity to seize everything you ever wanted in one moment. Did you capture it? Let it slip.
Yo.
His palms are sweaty, knees weak, arms are heavy. There's vomit on his sweater already. Mom's spaghetti, he's nervous, but on the surface he looks calm and ready to drop bombs. But he keeps on forgetting what he wrote down. The whole crowd goes so loud. He opens his mouth, but the words won't come out. He's choking how? Everybody's choking now. The clock's run out. Time's up, over, plow. Snap back to reality. Oh, there goes gravity. Oh, there goes rabbit. He choked. He's so mad, but he won't give up daddies. He know he won't have it. He knows his whole back's to these ropes. It don't matter, he's dope. He knows that, but he's broke. He's so stagnant, he knows when he goes back to this mobile home. That's when it's back to the lab again, yo. This old rhapsody better go capture this moment and hope it don't pass.
You better
lose his mouth in the music the moment you own it. You better never let it go. You only get one shot. Do not miss your chance to blow. This opportunity comes once in a lifetime. You better we move toward a new world order. A normal life is boring, but superstardom's close to postmortem. It only grows harder, homie grows hotter. He blows, it's all over. These is all on him. Coast to coast shows, he's known as the Globetrotter. Lonely roads, God only knows. He's grown farther from home, he's no father. He goes home and barely knows his own daughter. But hold your nose, cause here goes the cold water. These bulls don't want him no more. He's cold product. They moved on to the next mo who flows.
Heracles was dit seizoen een van de meest scorende ploegen in de Eredivisie. Van de 65 doelpunten hebben we de 10 mooiste voor u op een rij gezet. Op nummer 10 Kwame Kwanza met zijn treffer tegen Excelsior. De hakbal van Ellery Cairo leverde niet alleen een punt op tegen Utrecht, maar ook plaats 9 in deze top 10. De aansluitingstreffer van Mark-Jan Flederis tegen Feyenoord staat op 8. 2 doelpunten bij zijn debuut voor Heracles. Nummer 7 in deze lijst is voor Kleine Flap. Opnieuw Fladeres die het thuisduel tegen Vitesse op slot gooide, op nummer 6. De omhaal van Willy Overtoom was fraai en wordt beloond met plaats 5 in deze top 10. Nummer 4 is wederom Overtoom die de verdediging van Ajax in de luren legt. Everton maakte de 2-0 tegen Vitesse speciaal voor zijn pasgeboren kind. De volley van Armenteros tegen VVV staat op 2. En de mooiste goal van dit seizoen komt op naam van Everton, uit bij ADO.